In this video, we're going to review the search capabilities and options of PiSystem Explorer Tag Search. First, Verify Elements is selected in the navigation pane. The menu varies with the navigation item selected. From PiSystem Explorer menu, select Search, then Tag Search. When this window opens, if criteria was cached from the last search, click the blue X in the search line on the top to reset. Search for tags matching the name pattern CD*158. Three items should display with this search. Search for tags matching the name CD*158. What's the difference between the two search results? In this case, there's only two items that displayed. The reason being is an asterisk can represent one or more characters, whereas the question mark represents a single character. Let's reset the search again by pressing the reset button to clear previously entered information. By default, the tag search window defaults to searching against the point name mask. If you click on the control to display extra search features, you will get more options to further refine the search using additional common point attribute like the descriptor or point source. This option is convenient in instances where a common point source is used in setting up interfaces or specific groupings of data. For example, enter point source equal to R to search for all tags with this criteria. In our Pi server configuration, the R in the point source indicates all tags associated with the random interface. If you are working on setting up your hierarchy, it may be more convenient to bring up the tag search in the palette view. The same functionality exists, but it is in a fixed pane.